true Empress energy is about not being afraid of chaos. There is always the chance of chaos. There's a waterfall flowing behind her, kind of represents chaotic force. She understands that any situation she enters into, it could always come crumbling down. But she's also the Empress. She knows that she creates her own reality, so she's not afraid to enter into these situations. She knows she'll always be able to rebuild, fix it, whatever the case may be.